I consider myself Andrew Dyke. If I could wear pajamas all day, every day, that would be my style. This is something that I took up probably a good 10 years ago to help me with some anxiety. It made me feel calm. Cutting my hair off 10 years ago was a big movement, and the ties and the bows started coming out as well then. Just be yourself and don't worry about what the world might think. I'm a middle-aged lesbian from New Zealand. I'm Māori. I'm polyamorous. I'm kinky. I want to show off my diversity.